When churches begin to drift away from the Bible, they inevitably drift away from the gospel as well. The Christian worldview is a supernatural one, one that recognizes that God created and governs the world, and that we run into deadly trouble when we proceed as if He did not exist. And yet, that's exactly what our culture has done. If we are just matter in motion, then it's much easier to embrace the culture's false views of justice, its race-based animosities, and its sexual anarchy. But when we do that, we lose everything. No, despite the compromises of those churches who want to be more accepted and popular in an unbelieving world, the central message of the Bible is a miraculous, supernatural one. The earth, the universe, and we ourselves were created by an all-powerful God who exists outside of that creation. Though He loved us perfectly, we sinned by rejecting His rule in our lives and deciding to go our own way, the way of destruction and death that we see all around us. But God, in His great mercy, invites us back to Him. He sent His own Son, Jesus Christ, into the world to die on the cross to pay the punishment for our sins. After 3 days in the grave, Jesus rose again in His own earthly body, a clear foreshadowing of our own resurrection. And God tells us that we can share in that everlasting life by turning away from our sins and placing our faith in Jesus. If you have not done that and you want to be reconciled to God, pray this prayer with me right now. Father, Your Word says that if I confess with my mouth that Jesus is Lord and believe in my heart that God raised Him from the dead, I will be saved. I believe, Lord, and I want Jesus to come into my heart and save me. I pray this in His name. Amen. Well, if that was the genuine desire of your heart and you prayed that prayer for the first time, we have a vital resource we would like to send you at no cost or obligation to you. It's called Beginning Again, Dr. Kennedy's book for new believers to guide you in your relationship with Christ. Contact us to receive a copy today, and may God bless you as you do.